Welcome to the first Untangle firewall setup. Configure internet. Test connectivity. I am not connected to the internet to set up the firewall locally. Run setup wizard locally. Password. You are asked to create a new admin password. This is used for subsequent logins. Time zone. This is the external interface and the internal interface on the device. It is time to connect the device to the internet. Renew DHCP. My firewall is behind the router. The external interface connects to the router. Internal network. The firewall operates in two modes, router or transparent bride. It is recommended to use transparent bride mode when the firewall is behind the router. And the firewall is used in router mode when it is used instead of a router. It is shown in the image above. However, when you use a router, you can still use the firewall in router mode. This does not affect the operation of the firewall. Finish. Go to dashboard. This is the device management interface after completing the initialization. These are the interfaces and their IP addresses. I test the internet connection from a computer in the local network. These are the steps to initialize the Untangle firewall to access the internet. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. The computer is assigned an IP address, and it has an internet connection.